That's my job, don't you know?
What is?
To provoke you.
You love the power.
You have to look at what you are and what you feel.
With this one thought in my head, I'm stupid.
We won't tell anyone.
Is that all right?
I say that it's fine.
Do you hold yourself harmless of the charge of sexual exploitativeness?
Dude, I have no desire other than to help you. It's pornography.
What gives you the right?
Do you think you can come in here with your political correctness and destroy my life?